Start frame 16. So, yes, indeed, Purcell guaranteed to lead overnight. But bizarrely, he won't be happy if he's leading 9-8. Selby will be delighted, given what's happened today, that he can come out of this session a frame behind. That would be the right result for Selby. So these last two frames are very, very important. Share the last two frames. Selby would have won the session 5-4. Again, look at that. Purcell not convinced. We saw a shot early on, didn't we? Down the table from Selby that just seemed to drift out. Well, I think that's happened the same. Happened there as well. It's just drifted away. The cue ball. Short. Again, another below par safety shot from Selby. It's given Purcell not one red, two potentially here to look at. It's going for the one to the left corner. Oh! Well, that might drop. Played it slowly, gave it every chance.
One.
So Selby's in first. Look at this one, this rattle of the jaws. Just for a moment, you thought it might drop. But it didn't happen. Red for Selby. Always gone into them. Well, didn't expect that, but it was the right choice in the end.
32.
Didn't stick to the red that he caught full.
33.
marginally better. Pot success in the second session. All of Selby's stats.
41.
Going to be higher in this session. He's played so much better, and he's also attacked the table. Well, this'll be 7 reds, 7 blacks. Well, this will give us an idea whether Selby
64
has got his faults on a maximum here. Roll this through for the blue, or screw back for the black. Frame isn't safe yet. Well, Karen Wilson, if he's watching, might just be sitting a little uncomfortably. Made a 147 earlier in the tournament. Holding on to the prize money for that at the moment. He's overplayed this though. And the frame, as I was saying,
72.
Not safe. So, decision time for Selby. Shot that by a good foot. It's on now. Fair play to Selby.
73.
Now, sharp to get into the reds here. Oh, they split nicely. Oh, now his hope.
80.
Red to left centre. Well, everyone willing Selby on here. I suspect
88.
The only person that isn't is Karen Wilson. Headache for Selby. The red on that left cushion. It's okay.
96.
Just screw this back. For the black. Need to slow down. It's just gone a little far. Can he hold this now? For the red. Brings up the century. And that's okay. 13 reds, 13 blacks. This is now the all-important shot. Can he get behind this red or get it off the cushion? He's going to go behind it. And he's played it well. Doesn't want to be dead straight. He's not. I don't think he's going to play that any better. Just needs to roll this in. Clean as a whistle. And he's perfect on the black. £40,000 for a maximum, £15,000 for the highest break, £55,000 in Carl Wilson's pocket at the moment. Selby is looking to pick his pocket. Right side of the blue. Three shots away from being part of history. Playing to the crowd, Mark Selby. What a moment, what a player. What a maximum. On their feet. Oh, that's lovely. Brendan Moore said, I don't know if you saw it on the Eurosport website or in the interval, he would love a maximum in his final match. He's got it. Take a bow, Mark Selby. 9-7 in this astonishing final.